Hello ladies and gentlemen, I'm Phoenix Blade and welcome back to Digimon World Next Order. In the last episode, we made it to the Wastelands where it has some funky beats. And now we're gonna see if we can't take on a level 24 Vegimon. Cause if we can, we can continue going forward and stuff. What the frick was that? Like everybody missed everything. But that being said, if I make them both do this,
here I go! Good hit!
Nice, I think we'll be fine. It'll be tough. It'll definitely be tough. But I think we'll... Oh, wait, hold on. Ooh, that does do a good amount of damage.
Nice!
But we can win as long as it's one at a time. So let's keep moving forward. Oh, dang, I get some good tamer experience. Not a lot of money, though, surprisingly. What the frick was that noise? Was that like,
yeah,
running away?
Good.
It's weird. It sounded like evil. Pure evil. Okay, so cool. Got some... I'm gonna look at their info. Might as well. I don't know how much I've really unlocked. So, holy crap, your wisdom's gotta be high. I could probably do that before you pass away. But that's just wisdom. I don't know what other stats need to be. For Magna Jermon, need to have really high MP. Makes sense. And need to have 45 victories, which apparently we haven't even had yet. And you need 55 for that one. Yeesh. And then, Justimon. Not a lot of info. Oh dang, Dark Jermon. We almost got all the info for this thing, and your stats need to be way, way higher before you're gonna be able to be that. So, yeah, no Mega for you. Not this one. War Greymon, we got all the info. Holy crap. Sweet. So now we'll just always know. Apparently we've had 40... Wait, how do I have 45 victories with you, but not with you? How? What? How does that? I don't. Okay. Whatever. Maybe there was a victory where, like, where Wedge was knocked out, but Biggs won the battle. I don't know. Oh, he has been around a little bit longer, so maybe that makes sense. But yeah. So not gonna be War Greymon. Although, we do have 6 points, 6 key points. So if we had, like, his stamina high enough, and then, I mean, there's no way, but next time maybe. Yeah, okay. And then Belphamon, definitely not. So Megas might be a thing we get for the next life cycle. So let's go. Funky Grooves. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it looked like there was a face of a Mamimon on this cannon here. Oh, that's cool. They are straight up having a war. This is why vegetarianism shouldn't even be a thing. Because if we could just grow meat and vegetables, there'd be no wars. Like, I don't know. It might be stupid that I'm picking a side, but like, I don't get vegetarianism. Is that how you say that? I don't get vegetarians? I can't even feel like I could talk now, but I don't get it. Okay, you're still killing living things that are actually more helpful for the world. So I don't get vegetarians. But hey, if you're a vegetarian, all the power to you. Just make sure you get all your proper vitamins and proteins and whatnot. Man, this is straight up Battlefield. Palace of Thorns. Oh, this is probably the veggie place. Probably shouldn't be here. Whoa, that's a cool castle. Oh, the freaking music. It's like super evil. Oh, I bet these things are way too powerful. What level are you? Oh, just level 25, I could take you. Okay, so we got Rosemon and what's his name, Garurumon? Probably can't get them though. Probably can't. I'm just gonna go the other way since, you know, I already have the info to talk to Leomon. So there's probably like a right way and a wrong way to go about doing this. So let's try to find Leomon. He's probably up in that palace. Obviously the Veggie Lords are like oppressive because they have a freaking castle. Whereas the meat defenders or whatever they're called. Oh, you guys gotta poop. This is a bad time for that. Bad time for that. They don't seem to have any troops out here. So
keep it up.
Boom! Mega ultimate kick your butt move. They are calm. What are you talking about, silly head? I can't even see your health right now. I don't know how low it is. Okay, you could probably use just a rare... You know what, I'll just throw a recovery disc at both of you. Might as well. Okay, cool. And now I'll make you do that. Go. And I'll make you do that.
Here I go.
Boom, that's victory's right. Ours. Not so bad after all. Got some ginseng and lots of tamer experience. Oh hey. Yeah, and you guys still gotta poop. Oh my gosh. Oh crap, hold on. Forgot to set my timer for the episode. How am I gonna know how long I've been recording this? Oh, yeah. What am I doing? I don't want to feed you more food. I want you to go to the bathroom. Here you go. Woohoo! That was close. Muffin. Trying to force... And see, if you force feed something when it's got a poo, its stuff will start sliding out one end and going in the other. You know what I'm saying? It's not the best. All right. Oh, hey, you. Look at you. You think you can stop me. That's adorable. I'm a human. Our meaty troops fort is up ahead. What? You want to pass? What can I do? You need to prove you're not with the veggie troops. Oh god, this is killing my voice. You need to prove you're not with the veggie troops. Huh? Oh no. Uh-oh, what? Oh crap, we can't take the freaking that guy on. Come on, smash the meaty troops fort. This isn't good. If we lose our fort, the meaty troops are done for. Oh. Oh wait, that's the veggie squad. Oh, we've never seen you before. You're in for a world of hurt. Huh? This is crazy. All units advance. Oh god, I'm caught in the middle of a war. This is straight up crazy talk. Oh no, I can't take on three at a time. Oh, we're so done. Okay, I gotta time my order power.
Nice and calm.
Actually, I think he's a champion, not an ultimate, right?
Nice
so
job.
I
Are
should
you okay?
be fine. Are you okay? I don't think you're okay. Who's hurt? You're hurt? I think you're hurt. Medium recovery disc.
Use this!
Thanks, Jake.
That's right.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Just gotta order power things correctly.
Looking good!
Didn't do it correctly, darn it. Freaking don't die on me. Don't you die on me!
Ha! Nice, shake it off.
Yeah, shake it off. Also, I need to use one of these.
There! Keep it up!
Okay, cool. So far, so good. So far, not good. This is
no
horrible.
Escape. Nice.
Gotta do an ultimate move. I haven't even defeated one of these guys. This is not good. Boom. Okay, he's out for the count, I think.
You can take it.
Wait, no, he's not. Nice. Oh god, he's so powerful. Okay, so your MP's out. And what is your HP? Oh, super low.
Come on.
Really quickly. Oh crap, he's... Oh, what a waste. What a waste. He's... Okay, I think they have a type advantage because I think maybe they're a virus type. So he's doing fine on his own right now. We'll keep... I wish we would stop doing that. Keep throwing
nice.
Medium recovery discs at him. And then we want a regen disc on you. And then we also want a medium recovery disc. What are you doing? Get up, you freaking little nugget.
Use this.
Okay, this is a big problem. Oh, you know what my big problem is? No. I want to make you... How do I make him attack? Select target. Okay, so we've been attacking this guy the whole time, which is the big problem.
Stand
we need
by.
To start fighting that guy. And then you, when you finally get up, you little nugget.
Stand by.
Attack him, yeah. There we go. Things should
good
be good.
Hit. Just like that.
I'm not gonna lose here. I'll item it up until I win.
This should do it.
Why is he not getting up? What the heck? He's bugged out big time. I might
That's
lose this fight just because he's so bugged. Great, yeah, just lay there and take it.
Nice.
Or not. I don't know what's going on. I
Shake
really
a
don't.
Good aim.
But... Oh, he doesn't. You have enough order power, but you won't get up.
Counting
Maybe
on
if
you.
I tell him to do that, he'll... God, what the frick? What's happening? I don't know. Like, he can't... The battle won't end until he's dead, but he can't die if he's doing whatever the frick that is.
Ha! What's wrong? Calm down. You're doing it.
Dang it, I'm sucking with the order power.
Calm down.
Oh, there we go. He
That's
got his butt.
Right.
What is happening now?
Aha!
Oh, God,
okay?
He's dead, but he's spinning in circles.
Nice. Are you okay?
I have no clue what's happening. This is really weird. I could tell you to do that.
There you go.
Nope, I lost. Okay, this isn't my fault. I'm just gonna say, the game... Look at that! The game bugged out. It's not even ending the match. You can't flee from this battle. Oh, God. What the hell? The match is over! Or is it? I'm going to... I don't know. I'm gonna do this, see what happens. Ta-da! It's not over until the fat ladies say...
Get up!
And now he's dead again.
I don't believe it.
I don't either! Oh, wait, hold on. He was undead for a second. Dude! What the frick? I can't escape. Okay, this is what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to regen him and then quickly flee.
Use this!
Why can't... Oh, this is like a scripted battle. I just can't... What the frick do you want me to do, game? This is not my fault. This is officially not my fault anymore. I'm gonna be real pissed off because I haven't saved. I didn't save in the last episode. I want to do any of that over again. And this match isn't ending. Like, what the hell? This is a big problem for me. Maybe if I can make him unbug, it'll like stop this whole nonsense.
Take this!
Oh, he unbugged for a second. Here we go. Maybe if I... Oh, that did something for a second.
I'm sorry.
Okay, there we go.
You're kidding!
I unbugged it. Not my fault. You all saw. God, that went on way longer than what you saw. Let me tell you. Oh my God, that was unbearable. That's so stupid. Okay. I don't think I could have won that anyways. That was kind of a tough fight. Although maybe I could have. I was focusing on Woodmon. If I would have focused on the Vegemon first, we might have won that.
Got a second?
But now I'm out of items. I wasted all my items, which means I also have no money because I got to then rebuy all those items.
Made my day.
Okay, Gargamon came back to Floatia. The item shop is now selling battle enhancement items.
Made my day.
Maybe I could have used that. Grappleomon has come back to Floatia. He went to the research district. I think the Digivolution Dojo is opening soon. What the frick is that?
Made my day.
Agumon has come back to Floatia. He's just outside making everyone happy. Okay, he's now 33. Oh, I leveled up at least. Dude, that was just a bunch of garbage. I'm gonna save just so that I don't lose any progress if the game bugs out like that again. Holy crap, that was, I'm not happy. I'm not a happy camper. But I got 8 tamer points, so maybe, I should try to put that into something. Just gonna say. Reduces fatigue from training might be a good one. Maybe. I'm gonna do this one, and then I'll go for this one also afterwards, because I think that would be pretty good. Because this one in itself is kind of useless after you've played the game for a little bit. But Digivolution Veteran, that one is good for the long run. Although maybe there's something else I should be investing in. Defend Command now reduces damage by 100%. You know what? Actually, I'm going to invest in this. This makes way more sense to me. There we go. Holy crap, 100%? I don't know, that seems kind of like way too much. To me, maybe 80% would have been good, but I'm not gonna complain. Especially if it makes things way easier on me. Oh God, I'm so annoyed with everything that just happened right there. That wasn't my fault at all. We could have won. I mean, strategy-wise, obviously, I kind of failed on that. But it's just like, the game just didn't want me to be happy. Bogomon's here to make me happy. Oh, yo-ho! We're over here, Phoenix. Look at all these Digimon on the job. I wonder what I should do around here. It'd be nice if I could do something that makes everyone happy. Yeah, that would be nice. I don't know what you're gonna do, Agumon, you little useless turd. Anyways, this place is packed now. What are you here for? Hi, Phoenix. I'm grateful for your help. That's right, he has a normal voice now. I set things up so I can exchange materials. The method is my little secret. I accept metal or stone for exchange depending on the day of the week. Guan. Guan? I think that's supposed to be like go on, but they misspelt it. Try it out. Okay. What can I exchange? Oh, wait, what did I say? I'll exchange metal on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Oh. Oh, sweet, dude. So I can exchange, like, if I need digi silver, I can exchange that for digi iron. Oh, man. Oh, this is gonna be. Oh, this is gonna be nice. I don't need any of these. I get both of those a lot. But getting mithril, maybe, and then heck yeah, getting some of that would be good. Oh, dude, this is great. This is fantastic. Did you get my thing yet? I found something. I put it in storage. I found one digi diamond. It's in storage. What the frick? How much did I pay for that? 1,000? I paid 1,000 for a digi diamond. Okay, he's useless now. That is officially what he is. He's useless. I'm never using him again. Ever. Well, maybe, but probably not. So what was the other thing we got? Yep, see, it's the stock market. Let's go check that. It's the next day, right? Okay, so let's see if I can make any money. Hey, you want to know about the market? This is what I'm buying now. Okay, so I think everything went slightly up. Yeah. Yeah. No, okay, bone ornament went down by 100, but Okay, I see how it is. Definitely want to buy low, sell high, obviously. I'll only make 30 if I sell this now, and I'll only make 25. So I'll just wait and see if I can't get anything worth more. Need items, so let's go do that. And then I want to check out, who else was it? Oh yeah, you. Oh, so you're cutting Phoenix. I've been making battle items one after the next. More than enough to sell, so buy some. What kind of things? Attack plugins? Ooh. Ooh, yes. These would have probably helped in that battle, honestly. So, I definitely want two of these. But I need to save up money. This is torture on my soul. Okay, I'm gonna buy two of these. Whoa, not five of these. Two of these. Just for that next fight. Next time we go to battle those guys. And then I'm gonna sell some crap too, because I'm sure I got something that I don't need. Don't need that. I don't need these. So I got my 1,000 back right there. Conductor lemons. I mean, I kind of like conductor lemons. Don't ask why. I got some more medicine and I don't really use it that much. So sell those. I don't use it that much because we don't get sick that often, thankfully. Okay. And then I'm gonna buy a crap ton of stuff, which will probably take up all the money I just earned. So, we definitely need like three more of these after what just happened. So holy crap. And then we definitely need more of these. We're good on those. We definitely need more of these. I can only afford 16, dang it. Ah, diggity dang. Diggity dang, man. I can't even make the odd numbers. The odd numbers. Okay, I'm gonna go and make some money by beating up some Agumons. Don't worry, Greymon. It's for a good cause. This place is huge. I'm gonna just keep running around. Oh, wait, what's this right here? Oh, the Digivolution Dojo. That's right. I totally forgot. Hey, what's up? Welcome. I call this place my Digivolution Dojo. It's a dojo for Digivolution, you see. Oh, and by the way, I'm gonna be taking it easy on the voices. I'm kind of losing mine. How close are your partners to meeting the conditions for Digivolving to the next generation? You don't know? No problem. I can figure that out for you. No sweat. There are four stages. Fix, high, mid, and low. Fix is the top stage and indicates that they're definitely ready to Digivolve, but that can sometimes change. Basically, that means they can drop to a lower stage. It's a good idea to check frequently. When more than one partner is at a fixed stage, the senior one will take precedence. But yeah, that's about all I can do right now. With more experts here, we can increase the dojo's grade and enable more options. If it's Digivolutions you're after, then you need to work on this dojo. You scratch my back and all that. Wait, so... What? Show me the progress chart? Explain the progress chart. Okay, let me explain it. How close? Okay, so this is... Okay. Don't need... Oh, I missed something right there. Show me the progress chart. What? What's the point of this, dude? I already know all this crap. Oh, okay, so it's telling me the chances of it, like what I might get next. Because I have five of these met, so it's medium, but because I only have one here and one there, it's low. I get it, I guess. All of these are low. Not gonna happen, see? It's not happening. Okay. Well, that's good to know in the future if I'm like trying to go for a good, like a certain type of Digimon, I guess. Dang it, all I need is Digibamboo and I can upgrade Gigimon's house. That's frustrating. If I get Diginite from somewhere, I can upgrade the stock market. I need more Digi Greatwood to upgrade the Digivolution Dojo, which will unlock functions relating to Digivolution. Not gonna happen for a while, apparently. Man, I need a crap ton of all that stuff, which is really rare for me right now. Oh, hold on. I can upgrade the fishing hole. Sweet. Okay. Adds a new fishing hole. Might as well. Yes. Starting upgrade. Thanks, man, and don't blah, 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 blah. Okay. I need to go make money, so that's what I'm gonna go do. Oh no, this is it, you guys. Biggs. He's gonna pass away soon.
Over here!
Aw, Biggs. You've been such a trooper. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think you guys were gonna be able to do anything for me in this generation, but you totally did. You trooped it out. Okay, still has nothing to say to me. I don't know how to get him to talk to me yet, but I'm sure eventually I'll figure it out. Well, while he's still around, I might as well, get money with him. That's all I really can do. You know what? Probably losing all those times helped him die faster. I'm just gonna say. I'm just putting it out there. But, God, man, listen to you suffer as you slowly feel your body decaying away. It's really depressing, man. Give me all these materials.
Excellent.
Oh, I got black Digizoid. Oh, cool. That's really rare. Got lots of different items from there. Let's do it, all three of you at once.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Well, what the frick? What the hell? Dude, this game is getting super buggy. What the heck?
Nice. Keep it up.
Like, I'm scared now. I'm legitimately scared that I'm not going to be able to beat this game just for buggy reasons.
Nice job. You did it. Yeah.
Uh-oh, he's confused.
Yeah, just like that.
But it's fine. It's fine. We don't need him to be unconfused because I can just use this. Shadow Wing! Thanks for the money! Not as much as I remember getting from you guys, but 90 Tamer experience, all the same. It's all good.
Good,
cool, praise you guys. Teach me something new. I got Justamon and Phoenixmon info. Sweet. I'm gonna have all the info for the Megas. It's gonna be nice. That way I know exactly what to do. To get them Digivolved. You know, if anything, the hardest Digivolution info to get would be Champion, because you get to Champion so dang fast.
Lucky.
I got Digibamboo, yes. I forgot I could get that here. Man, I just need some more. I just need a little bit more. I don't know what upgrading Gigimon's house would do for me, but it'd be nice.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this.
Now. Yeah.
You could do that too. That works. Just gonna say.
Here goes. Good hit.
And boom. Nice. At least that move's reliable. Cheat. What are you doing?
That's right.
Why do you suck so hard? I somehow hit him. But like, God, dude, that move. It like bugs the whole game out. Please. Freaking day one patch. Where were you? Did this have a day one patch? I don't even think it had a day one patch. It may have.
Nice.
I don't know. But it needs more patches.
Good hit. Nice! That's right!
I wonder if... Because they're only in Ultimate right now and it's causing bugs, right? I wonder if eventually...
Attack.
If I get to Mega and I get like super crazy moves, if the game will just absolutely get destroyed. I do wonder. Anyways, give me lots of money. Man, I thought these guys gave way more money than they actually do. I need to go back and defeat what's his face, Fugimon, I guess, because he gives 1,000 each battle, and it took way less time to get out. Or it takes way less time to get to him than it did to get out here. So I think that's what I'll do from now on. How much money do I got? I'm back up to 1,400. Oh man, it's gonna take me forever to level up. Forever. But at least we beat up everybody over here. I guess we're just basically waiting for him to pass away, and then we'll get a new Digimon. And then lots of training, I guess. And then by the time that Digimon's ready to go and do anything, he'll pass away and I'll have to train another Digimon. It'll be a lot of grinding coming up soon. But at least the next Digimon will be way more powerful. So I'll be able to take on those wood Digimon like nothing. And also, Vegemon are weak to fire, so maybe I should try to get fire types. Oh, yeah. I don't know any really powerful fire type moves, though. So might have to go into Logic Volcano and see if I can't learn any more good moves that way. And by then, we should be powerful enough to go, like, further in. So I think that might be what I do at one point. There's lots I could do. I don't know, I'm just thinking out loud.
Just like that!
Cool, coolio. Also, at some point, I should probably invest in that, the skill that gives me... Oh, I got Digi-Mercury and Digi-Lightning Water. What the frick? Lightning Water. Do you mean alcohol? Because that's... We both know. Yeah, we both know what that means. But yeah, what was I saying? I can't even remember. Whatever. Wasn't important, I guess. Let's go over here and check out the level of these guys. As I recall... Oh, you got it.
Okay, gather
let's
up.
Just go back to town and let you guys frickin' die off. Whatever. Bathroom. Bathroom's right here. The bathroom's right there. Thank you. Cool. How old did he make it? That's what I want to know. He made it to 17 days. That's pretty old. That is pretty old. So that means Wedge will probably have about 6 more days left on him. So we'll get a champion. Yeah, we'll get a champion before Wedge then passes away. And then we gotta train them all again. Fantastic. Also, maybe let's try not to get vaccine types for a little bit. Just because that seems to be what we're fighting a lot of right now. And weakness. So like a virus fire type would be ideal. I don't know what would be that. Let's go to the item shop, pick up the remaining things that I wanted. All right, cool, buy. I want to buy 4 more of these, which I can barely afford. And that's an odd number, I can't take that. Don't need one of those. Where's the other thing that I wanted to... Oh, I must have got some. Just from battling. So, don't need to buy that anymore. Fix my tent. Thank you. Thank you so much. Man, this episode's probably gonna be called, like, the buggy episode or something. Because all those dang bugs. To the gym we go! I mean, at the very least, we might as well toughen them up, so that... The next Digimon has even better stats. Am I right? Of course I am. So, what did you need? You needed wisdom? I mean, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna try to get him to Phoenixmon. Probably not gonna happen, but I mean, no point in not trying, right? So your wisdom needs to increase a lot, and I'm just gonna make it so the next Digimon has like really insane, stamina, yeah. Let's do that. Nah, you're both tired. Oh, here we go. You've had a real adventure. Yada, yada, yada. Yeah, don't get depressed. Oh!
So,
you know what?
Hold
this whole episode's kind of been me
heart,
like, no, what's happening? I want to talk about something a little... Well, I mean, it's still kind of like, but it's a brighter side. So... they've released the, I think I already mentioned this in a previous episode, but they've released a 20th anniversary Digivice, and it's only in Japan, and I want it so bad, and I basically resorted to begging people on Twitter to get me one somehow. I don't even care if it's 20th anniversary at this point. I just want a Digivice. I feel like my whole life revolves around me getting one. Okay, so last time we took this egg, I believe, and we got Biggs. I think so. I don't know what we did. Did we pick this one for Wedge? I don't know, but we need a fire type and a virus type. You more likely will turn into a holy type, so I've got to kind of like focus. I think you can turn into virus types. You look like you'd turn into virus types. Maybe I should do this one. I don't know if there's a fire type in there though. Oh well, I only did this one like once, I think. So might as well. Or maybe I should pick a whole new egg. Like that one will turn into some kind of plant or bug. And I don't need that right now. That'll turn into water. I just need a fire type. Maybe I should just go for like the actual non-recolored one. Yeah, nah, I'm gonna pick this one. This is the Digi Egg for me. Digivolve. Digivolve, baby! Heck yeah! Become my little baby, baby. Poyomon! Nice. I gotta name him. Oh, you guys. Guess what the team up's gonna be this time? That's right. I named him Naruto. You can only guess. But I bet you'll guess correctly on what he'll be. But I actually gotta end the episode here. So, we'll level up Naruto and Wedge in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below on what you thought of this episode, and as always, remember to keep the flame alive.